So good morning, y'all. Today's the championship game. I'm nervous as hell. Like, I still got butterflies. I have pregame jitters, whatever. But I'm up early. I gotta get ready for work. I work 10:30 to 6, and then right after that, I gotta head towards the game. I'm still looking for a ride. I don't know if I'm gonna make the game. So I got everything ready just in case I can make the game, but I hope I can. Well, if this video is up, then yeah, you guys know who I am. So we playing Diablos. That was the team that we played the first game of the season. So we're playing against them in the championship game. They beat everybody except us, and we beat everybody. So we gonna see. Hopefully we come out strong, like start to finish. Hopefully we play good, like from the beginning to the end, like not no come back in halftime type shit. I don't wanna go to work. 10:30 to 6, and the game starts at 7:30, so hopefully I can make it. All right, see y'all then.
Yeah! just let me change out of my shorts.
Oh, that was smart. Oh, calm the fuck off. Get him! Get up! Knock him on his...
The people are so stupid.
Let's go.
So many things going wrong. Like, we had so many, we had at least 15 to 20 offside penalties on our defense. We weren't executing our offense. It was just a lot of bullshit going on. And then on top of that, we were fighting with each other, and we didn't do that shit the whole year. And then we're gonna do it like in a championship game. But it happens, man. I'm just really disappointed that we did good all year. Well, all season, and then the championship game, we just, I don't know, a lot of egos or whatever, but hey, I'm happy, and it was like a good experience. I love my teammates, man. I still will do the season with them all over again. Like, those are cool people, and just because of today, I'm not going to judge them off that, because I know how it is, but they some cool-ass people. But that ends the season right there. And to be honest, I didn't even care about getting the ball. Like, yeah, I had a touchdown. I had two runs and another catch. But to be honest, I really didn't care. All I really wanted was to win. Like, when we was in the huddle one time, I was like, yo, I'll block. So you can have time. Because our quarterback, he was getting pressured a lot. I was like, yo, I'll help block. I don't care. Like, I wanted to win, bro. Like, I used to be selfish, like, give me the ball and shit, but it's the championship game. I'm down for whatever, as long as we win, bro. It's crazy, like, we went undefeated and then we lost the game that was most important. But, like I said before, man, those are my teammates, and we did the damn thing, and we gotta wait another year to play those dudes again. So, I'm definitely gonna train hard and recruit more, and I just want to thank God, first of all. I want to thank God for at least letting me get through the season healthy and giving me another opportunity to play football. I love football, man. I've been playing football since I was in fourth grade. So I'm thankful for the opportunity. Shout out to Jay, man. Appreciate Jay for having his team. And the homie Philip who got me into this. And the homie Philip and Eddie, man. But we still got the season in the States, so we still gonna make it do what it do. I'm still gonna be dropping videos for you guys, so don't even trip about that. But that's it for the season over there. So you guys just like the video, comment something. I read my comments, so you guys comment and talk to me. If there's anything you want to say, let me know. I just know I gotta get better. Definitely gotta get better. I felt like there was times I could have made plays, but my abilities wasn't up there. But I'm going to catch you guys later, man. I'm out.